Foals are really gorgeous walks on these foals. When we looked at out of the mare against this colt, just really flings those forelegs out, and just, you know, in slow-mo, I'm sure looks even better once we get this all cut together, because just the action on his foals is superb.
Yeah, it is. And that's one thing we've been wrapped with. You know, we all know when you go to the sale, it's so important that, you know, and action plays a big role in good racehorses, you know. But against, that's a first foal of a young strategic mare who's really, really well bred. She's a half sister, Fair Embrace, and this is the type of foal that we're seeing. They all have that great hip, really lovely, attractive heads, and super action. And so far too, when they come through the crust, it's very quiet, and they seem to get their head around everything. So I was excited about the horse, but you know, it's like anything. You pray they have nice foals, and now his foals seem to. They represent what he was. They look like two-year-olds so far, and yeah, it's exciting.
Yeah, they love the feeling colt too. She's quite a neat mare. She's not a big mare, but has thrown a really good-sized foal who absolutely loved to run. Was a really alert, confident foal too.
Yeah, Semi-Palatinsk mare, which he's done a great job as a broodmare sire. Yeah, and again, this I would have to say, and I don't think I'd be insulting the owner, but this would have to be her best foal by like it's really, really good foal. It's just and as you say, like he's just got those short cannons and lovely bone and correct, and yeah, look, and again, just another a seriously nice foal.
And Ridiculous, this time for war filly, out of the mare Ridiculous, just so playful too, with those wonderful markings on the head, but just an absolute character.
That filly in particular is owned by Neil Werrett. Neil Werrett sent a lot of mares to Time for War, and he'll race a lot of those stock, as will most of our owners. And obviously getting up in the right stables. And another thing about these foals, and you know, as we've gone through them all, is that they look to me like Time for War raced before he actually turned two. You know, and as his father was a very, very early two-year-old, pre-Christmas two-year-old, so he was a pre-Christmas two-year-old. And if you breed to a horse like Time for War this year, and as we are, and many clients are, your chances of getting a pre-Christmas two-year-old and then selling into January off the back of this crop is really, really strong. So if he does kick with some nice early horses like his foals would suggest and his pedigree, well, you'll be in a good position using him this year, selling into January through your Magics and Classics. And